This is Emmylou Harris's 8th gold album. It's unusual only because the album was released by Warner Brothers Records 10 years ago, and it just now reached gold status. But the Warner Brothers party for Emmylou held another special surprise. They presented her with a 5x5-foot plaque containing all of her gold albums over the last 14 years.
Well, I guess this means I've worked really hard.
Emmylou has worked hard. Even though her music has always represented the traditional roots of country music, her style is constantly changing. That, she says, is the secret to her success.
I sort of travel to the beat of my own drummer. You know, I get a feeling for a certain kind of record. I have to enjoy and be excited by the kinds of records that I make. Sometimes maybe I'm excited by something that might seem a little strange to the record company. But they've stuck by me.
There have been times when you've been nominated for female vocalist when you didn't even have a hit record that year.
Yes.
How do you account for that?
I think it's amazing, and I guess it's just that I have some people who like what I do. I've been very, very fortunate, even when things aren't going, you know, like gangbusters. I get the sense of a constituency of people out there who sort of are letting me know they're with me, and that carries you a long way. It really does.
How about when you look at that plaque representing 12 million albums sold? What goes through your mind when you look at all the different albums and the different phases that they happened in your life?
I love the music on those records, and I love making the records. I love the musicians that played on them. All the arrangement ideas that I can remember, a lot of things have to do with friendship and a lot of stuff that's happened over the past 14 years that's really incredible when you think about it. It'll, you know, pay for it, you know, and say, go ahead, let's see what you come up with this time. And I'm excited by it. I'm going to keep doing it because, frankly, I don't know how to do anything else.